The first thing I remember is the game that I love. A man on a diamond with a golden glove. Daddy with me in the cheap seats above, saying, boy, keep your eye on the ball. The crack of the bat, the stadium's roar. We were up on our feet for the tie-breaking score. I said, Daddy, I know what you brought me here for. He said, good, I hoped you'd hear the call. Life's a fastball, belt high, coming right down the middle. Don't stand there and let it go by. Swing hard and aim for the stands. My field of dreams was covered in stone, an old gravel parking lot next to our home. Dad on the mound until the daylight was gone, saying, boy, keep your eye on the ball. Cause it's hey batter, hey batter, swing. The world is an infield always chattering. If you don't concentrate, they'll spoil your timing, and you'll walk away cussing them all. Coming right down the middle. Don't stand there and let it go by. Swing hard and aim for the stands. And thank God for your fame. 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 Dad threw a party when I got the call. All the years on the farm team finally paid off. Now I'm in the big leagues, aiming for the fall. Every summer's a long playoff run. As I walk to the plate, I look in the stands. I see myself and I see my old man. Hear my family and all of my friends cheering, boy, keep your eye on the ball. It's a fastball, belt high, coming right down the middle. I'm gonna mail one to the grandstands. Good glory, this one's for the fans. For the fans. Thank God for the fans and my old man. My old man.
This town ain't small, it's a little of both, they say. Our ball club may be minor league, but at least it's triple A. We sit below the Marlboro Man, above the Redfield wall. We do the wave all by ourselves. Hey, Ump, a blind man could have made that call.
We like our beer flat as candy. We like our dogs with mustard and relish. We got a great pitcher, what's his name? Well, we can't even spell it. We don't worry about the pennant much. We just like to see the boys hit it deep.
There's nothing like the view from the cheap seats. Thank you.
go off to toast the boys again.
That local band is back in town. They got a kind of minor league sound. They're not that bad,
they're not that good, but all in all it's understood.
We wanna dance, they wanna play. We wouldn't have it any other way.
We like our beer flat as can be. We like our dogs with mustard and rarity. We got a great pitcher, what's his name? Well, we can't even spell it. We don't worry about the pennant much. We just like to see the boys hit it deep.
There's nothing like the view from the cheap seats. Now the majors called up old what's-his-name, and one more building rises tall. And suddenly we're all grown up, and this old town's not quite so small. But I'll always miss the middle-sized town in the middle of the Middle West, with no-name pitchers, local bands, and mustard and relish and all the rest.
We like our beer flat as can be. We like our dogs with mustard and rarity. We got a great pitcher, what's his name? Well, we can't even spell it. We don't worry about the pennant much. We just like to see the boys hit it deep.
There's nothing like the beer from the cheap seats.
This town ain't small, it's a little of both, they say.
Our ball club may be minor league, but at least it's triple A. We sit below the Marlboro Man, above the Redfield wall. We do the wave all by ourselves. Hey, Ump, a blind man could have made that call.
We like our beer flat as can be. We like our dogs with mustard and relish. We got a great pitcher, what's his name? Well, we can't even spell it. We don't worry about the pennant much. We just like to see the boys hit it deep.
There's nothing like the view